While parenting is a skill learnt on the job mostly, it needs a little quick learning and expertise when you have a child with special needs. Today we have with us five parents, including me, who have all had children who needed that little extra expertise on our parts.
Around the third or fourth standard, I found that she's not getting good marks actually. So we are a joint family where my mother, her grandmother, when I told her, she has some problem, I think. She said, no, it's only a 3-4 years old kid, so you don't have to worry. Let her study and she'll get over. I knew that there is some problem, but because of my mother's pressure, I didn't go to anywhere else.
We stayed from Bombay, Delhi, Ladakh, different places, and she was changing schools with different languages. So again, around fourth standard, third standard, we took her to MD, and then diagnosis and identification credit totally is my wife's, and delay is on my part.
So Barbara is 9 years old, and we diagnosed that she's struggling with work in school. Basically, it started off with that, and she seemed to be a person when she was in grade one, UKG grade one. That's when we kind of thought she might have a pattern of challenge. She seemed to be confident talking about things taught to her at school and, generally discussing things with us. But somehow, all of that was not reflected in the way, her work looked at school.
Okay. School la padikkar bodhu nanna padichiruvom. First, one word answer na he got full marks. After detail answer na not ready. Eludhuradhu romba kashtama irundhuchu. So I ஆரம்பத்தில் டாக்டர்கிட்ட கேட்டோம், ஒன்லி ரைட்டிங் ப்ராப்ளம். அப்புறம் எம்டியில் கேட்டோம், இப்போ எடுக்காதீங்க, இப்போதைக்கு நாலேஜ் இம்ப்ரூவ் ஆகிடும் ஸ்கூலில். ஸ்கூலில் எப்போ அவனா மார்க் செக்யூர் பண்ணலன்னு ஃபீல் பண்ணுறான், தென் வி வில் டேக்.
மை டாட்டர் இஸ் ஆல்சோ அன் அடாப்டட் சைல்ட். ஷீஸ் அ தேர்ட், த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டூ ஆர் பயாலஜிக்கல், திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் அ தேர்ட். ஷீஸ் 31 இயர்ஸ் ஓல்ட். பிகாஸ் ஐ ஆம் அ குவாலிஃபைட் டீச்சர் மை செல்ஃப், ஐ திங்க் ஐ ஸ்மெல்ட் ரைட் ரைட் அட் த ஸ்டார்ட். ஐ குட் சீ தட் தெர் வாஸ் சம்திங் நாட் கோயிங் ஆல் ரைட். Luckily for me, my coming to Madras and MDA starting all kind of coincided.
I made up myself first, made up myself very confident and had a willpower to bring a child of some problem to a better understanding of child. So first I understood myself,
To communicate what dyslexia was about and also to kind of get the children to feel more natural about it, we actually watched Tare Zameen Par.
Oh,
so it's something that we watched for a couple of weeks. It was on rerun mode a lot. I think it just seeing the character of Ishan, right, and how he goes through the transformation. I think for Kirtana, my older daughter as well, that sense of empathy built. As well as Bhavna, a lot of pride in it's okay. Yes, I'm struggling with challenges, but the fact that someone decided to make a movie about it and a special story around it, she could relate to the character. So I think that was exciting. I mean, at least it took away the pain from the conversation or whatever we worried about.
I think in all these cases, the most important thing is to not allow the confidence to flag.
Yes.
Because if you allow the confidence to come down, then everything else comes down with it.
We call Albert Einstein a dyslexic, you call other people dyslexic, yeah, then you're saying this guy, so these are guys who change the world. So there must be something the way they do.
Of course, my older daughter does sometimes say that, your expectations of me are a little different.
Yeah, and welcome to the club.
And, so much of effort and energy is going into making things easier for her.
So she likes it, and I give her the full freedom to make cakes. Bring whatever material you want, bring whatever equipments you want. Maybe I have a dream of making a bakery shop or something like that set up before her marriage. At least she will experience, she will have confidence, self-confidence will be boosted.
Knowledge through the books is not the only way. It can also be acquired. Her understanding of concepts is much better than this. It's really bright. Problem is this written word and this. This we are premixing so much of primacy on. And our remediation itself is to correct this.
That's
this. Right. So reading writing is just a small speed breaker. Yesterday we saw a movie called Fataka, where two siblings, they love each other too much, but they still fight.
Yeah, I didn't have much problems. We understood each other and we sat and discussed this is the problem. We had to do it jointly.
Okay.
You may have to sacrifice by not going somewhere outside, you know.
The friction happens at different stages.
Okay.
First stage of friction was when I was in denial.
Huh.
And I was thinking it is a normal thing.
Right.
And Rashmi had been aware that this is an issue. How do we go about dealing with it? Luckily, now we have been able to resolve, because we need to discuss.
But yes, I think there are lots of moments of doubt that I think when you are through this journey of parenting that
absolutely
come up.
That would come in.
Yeah, and that can bring certain times, certain emotions, you know, and expectations of the spouse on their availability or their understanding.
Remedy, you know, the kids are going to accept it.
It is for us to work around that and make sure that this one little bump, as you call it, a little speed bump on our road to success, doesn't cause the breakup of the family. It really shouldn't. It shouldn't end in a conflict.